This song that we're shooting the video for is called Skater Boy, off of my debut album, Let Go. It's a song that I wrote about my high school experience. I was a skater in high school, and I know what it feels like to have people look down on you and kind of treat you different because of the way you dress and put you into like a certain category. My second video, we shot Complicated in LA as well, and now we're working with Francis. It's an honor to work with Francis. I mean, he's worked with everyone. It's like, who hasn't he worked with?
The concept of this video is that Avril and her band members commandeer an intersection in downtown Los Angeles. They sort of spread the word through this little propaganda team of skaters and BMXers and pull their cars up into an intersection and shut it down so all traffic stops. All these kids that hear about it come running in and they have a live impromptu performance.
What I wanted for this video was to make sure that it was more of a rock video and that we would have a lot of performance in it.
The treatment that I wrote, I had come up with the design of a star, so there would be sort of an enigmatic symbol that represents Avril.
The star in the video, which is kind of like something that I use a lot, a symbol that I use a lot. It represents me and the guys playing.
So we used her star, and that became kind of the symbol for the performance. And so what we did is we put it on flyers, we put it on posters. Kids are spray painting it on things, painting it on the sides of buildings. They spray paint it in the middle of the street to mark where everybody's going to show up for the concert.
This situation is kind of different. It's like, it is more of a like band vibe.
The timing worked out good for everyone. Everyone was kind of at the same place that we all wanted to do the same thing. It's just a matter of us kind of getting thrown together.
We have something really special, and since the first day that we all got together and met, we just really connected.
Sort of clicked, everything worked well.
When we perform live, it's awesome. It just feels right.
I think you guys will really like the video.
It's gonna be fun. I'm really excited about it. Day one, Skater Boy video shoot, and I'm wired. Some powder me up and stuff, powder Evan up. No, I'm not trying to look like a beauty queen here. I'm just covering up some zits.
I'm picking out some tattoos to wear. I just like to wear artificial tattoos.
I would get a real one, but I just always change my mind. So if I were to get a tattoo, I'd totally hate her. So I have to get fake ones because I changed my mind too much. So I think I'm going to go with a skull or butterfly.
We don't really dress Avril. I mean, Avril has her own style, so we just help her.
The clothes that I wear in like video and like whatever TV appearances I have are like the clothes that I wear normally.
This is the shirt Avril's wearing. She called me 5 days ago and said that she wanted a vintage t-shirt that's green with yellow writing. She didn't want to wear this t-shirt in her video because then she wouldn't be able to wear it.
But I'm going to wear it afterwards and everyone's going to be like, oh my god, that's the shirt she wore in her video. And I'll be like, drinking some coffee. And this is me. In my costume, a skater boy.
Ah! Well, you win some, you lose some. I win because there's still coffee left.
Dylan, skater boy.
We're about to start shooting.
Hey, yeah.
Did you keep the skater boy right here?
She was a girl! Today we're going to be shooting inside this vacant building. We're going to be doing some stuff in stairwells and some stuff in hallways and stuff in this large room here, which is going to be Apple's and her band's command center before the concert that they stage down in an intersection.
My name's Craig Owens, I'm the first AD on the Avril video. Right now we're shooting the lounge scene, which is kind of where they're hanging out before they all group together and go out to the performance. In the back.
Yeah. I'm getting hamburgers.
Hey Avril, give me a little of that like energy kind of bounce on this one.
Good? Okay, here we go, lights up please.
Light is in. Layback is rolling.
He was a boy. She was a girl. Can I make it any-
go to the hallway.
Hallway?
Yeah.
Right now, we're just on our way to our show. So we're running down the stairs and we're ready to rock it.
I'm gonna put the camera in here so that I get your landing really good.
Okay.
That's good.
Can you have the stairs? More tired than walking.
Carry
it up. Get up. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Here we go. And playback is rolling. Good. Perfect. Let's go. Moving on. Okay, guys, we are making a move down to the garage.
Where did you just do that?
Yeah.
They didn't look good to me. Where did you get that?
In the building.
Crown Soda.
Really? Yes.
How much did someone give you to put that on my tongue next
time? I'll give you $100.
What?
I'll give you $100 right now.
Just stick that cockroach on my tongue? For how long? 10 seconds.
10 seconds?
Oh my gosh, do you have $100 on you?
I have $100 on you.
Okay.
$100.
Alright.
Let it sit. Put it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I just made myself $100. $100. That's like 150 Canadian, right?
The things people do for money these days.
No.
So now we're going to the garage.
And garage.
We're going to do something in the garage. I have no idea what's going on. Right now we're in the garage and we're on our way to get into a car to drive us to the intersection to rock out on top of cars.
We're walking, and then we're rocking like dockin'.
You're gonna walk right down the center. Avril. Right down the center, just kind of line yourself up.
Am I singing?
Yeah, just a little bit of the second verse, and then we'll just cover it in a couple angles, and then we'll do the reverse, and you guys pop in the car.
We have about another hour left.
Home
stretch.
Yeah, let's go.
Lock it up, John. Clear.
Slate is in, please. Playback is rolling.
17 right now. I'm almost 18. I'll be 18 in September. I've been writing since I was 12. Yeah, so I wrote my whole album. I co-wrote it, but I mean, you can obviously tell there's a lot of, you know, me in it. Like, the lyrics are personal, and it's important for me to write because I have stuff to say, and writing is something I love to do, and I don't want to really be up on stage singing other people's songs. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, but I feel like I would rather be up on stage talking about what I've been through, and I feel like the fans can then relate to me more.
That was great.
Okay, guys, moving on into the chop shop. Everybody, come on over.
So we're setting up right now to shoot in the chop shop. We're just going to do a wide shot of Avril and her bandmates running into the place, and hopping up onto the car, and all jamming themselves into the back seat.
They gave us power tools! No! And cameras rolling! And action!
Pretty refreshing working with someone as young as Avril. She's the exact MTV audience right now. So for her, making videos is an exciting, amazing experience. Most of the artists I work with would rather be at home writing or playing live on stage than making a video. They're usually self-conscious and insecure. That's not the case with Avril. Great. That's awesome. Okay, good. They're done. That's it.
Okay, guys, that's a wrap on Avril and First Unit. Thank you guys for a great day.
End of day one, baby.
No. I dare you to come back for number two.
Now we're gonna go home, have some sleep, and our call time tomorrow is 7 a.m., so we have to leave the lobby at 6:30, so that means we have to get up like 5:30!
Get the salute.
Bye-bye, MTV.
Day two.
Here on the scene of Skater Boy. Speaking of Skater Boy, have you seen the Skater Boy?
Avril has a little crush.
Shut up, Matt.
I don't have a crush.
But have you seen him?
He's so hot.
Do you know what you're supposed to be doing?
I have no idea.
I didn't even know there was going to be a Skater Boy until like yesterday.
So I'm just popping up.
And then there's this big makeout scene in the end where I get to stick my tongue right down his throat.
Right now.
Hey, this is day two. We're here at our intersection, 7th and Spring, downtown LA. We're gonna first start with a shot of down below with a bag dropping into the frame so our bad guys can run the cable out to the cars. Then we've got a guy coming out of the manhole in the center of the intersection, and he's spray painting the star so everybody knows what intersection the party's going down. And then after that, we're gonna be doing performance with Avril and her band on top of their cars.
So, the band is driving in these cars, pulling in right in the center of the intersection where you're standing. They're gonna get out and play. Here we go, guys. Ready? And action! He's just a boy, and I'm just a girl.
In my videos, I dress like in my normal clothes. I think that I'm just definitely not into like dressing up sexy and like selling sex. I'd rather, you know, sell my music and have the world hear what I have to say instead of, you know, shoving my cleavage in front of the, you know, rather much shoving my cleavage in front of the camera.
Good.
Hey!
I broke it already.
First rock out, Sean, I rocked out too hard.
That was strange. People kind of scared me because they all just like zoomed towards us. And I was like, oh. And I threw my hat off and now we don't know where it is. But that's okay.
Coming up on Making the Video with Avril Lavigne, Skater Boy pops the question.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
But it all comes crashing to an end.
Smashing a guitar through this window. And I don't know if I'll ever see the Skater Boy again.
Plus, the world premiere of Skater Boy.
It's not Avril, it's Avril.
Damn.
I have a huge headache from jumping so much and being in the sun and chasing after Skater Boy.
Will you marry me?
Yes. Bit after 6:30, and I can smash in a guitar through this window.
Guys, let's go. She's gonna smash from the roof. She comes down and smashes once. You hit her with the fans, okay? And then I'm gonna yell helicopter, and she like looks up.
Okay, ready, guys? And playback is rolling.
I don't know if I'll ever see the Skater Boy again, and it's kind of sad, but I think we'll probably work together again.
That's nice. We had a great night together. We also are going to see each other when she comes back. Continue the great time that we had this week.
Awesome. Okay, guys, that's a wrap. Thank you all very much for a great day.
So this whole day led to this that you're about to see right here.
This is the Skater Boy video.
Skater Boy!
Check it out, guys.
Where's my Skater Boy? Skater Boy! Now, here's that video. Skater Boy.
Check it out. Check it out.